Welcome to Bangit News. Today, FB warning to all Americans about poison produce. Claim: The FB has warned all Americans to be cautious of produce at grocery stores that might have been sprayed with poison. This claim is false. What is true? In May 2016, the FB investigated reports of a man who had possibly contaminated food in a Michigan market. What is false? The FB has did not issue a general warning to Americans about possibly poisoned produce in grocery stores. Description: An online article misleadingly suggested that the Federal Bureau of Investigation had warned Americans to be alert of grocery store produce possibly sprayed with poison. Explanation: On 18 July 2016, the website Q Political published an article whose alarming headline, FB issues horrifying warning to frequent grocery shoppers, and opening paragraphs suggested that federal investigators had issued a general warning to Americans about the United States food supply. The FB issued a horrifying warning to frequent grocery shoppers. I can't believe this. Every American needs to see this. After one young man's unthinkable actions, washing your fresh fruits and vegetables has never been more important. Reports have now confirmed our worst fears, as cameras captured one young man visiting several grocery stores with the sole intent of spraying a poisonous mixture on open food throughout their produce sections. The FB has issued a warning about going to the grocery store, and advises consumers to dispose all foods recently purchased from salad bars. Q Political linked to a Detroit Free Press article as a source for their claims, but the linked article, originally published in May 2016, specified that concerns about affected grocery stores were limited to those in the area around Ann Arbor, Michigan, and that the FB had investigated the alleged food contamination and linked it to a single individual. Thanks for watching Bangit News.